Here we're inside the observation booth, and it sort of blocks out the sunlight so you can get more contrast on your pictures. You can see another escarpment sticking right out here.
It's down at the bottom of the hill, so I'll be a little while. I ain't gonna lose you.
I don't care whether you lose me or not.
It's right at the edge of the parking lot.
We're walking up to the Great Grand Canyon. What are you looking at, your trees? Tell you, these trees and stuff around the edge here is almost as pretty as the Grand Canyon. This is gnarly looking. That plant right there. Oh my. What a view. That outlook, that covered outlook, did you look out the windows on that? See, I don't know. I'll walk down here. I got a point out here. I think as soon as I look at this point out here, you walk right. It'd be bad to walk right there.
Well, that thing right down here doesn't have a way
around it. Well, you don't think I'd get away with walking out like I did over it in Birmingham? I love these trees. I think this is the point you got on your screensaver. This is one of these things you just walk out. Walk out on the edge here. Some snow left over there. Little plant going out there. Then you can see that the one window of the observation deck up there. That I was looking out just a little while ago.
Would you take a picture of me?
Yeah. Yeah, look at that. I think that tree's about ready to fall over there. See that? What? Yeah, I know. I had something bite me too. I don't know whether it's a flea or what.
Here, you hold this in.
Yeah.
But don't you dare go past those rocks. You sound like me. I couldn't keep him away from them.
I think I can fly.
That's gonna make people dizzy. Turn it off. When you're walking like that.
I like it. I like to make people dizzy.
I know, but that doesn't do anything for the scenery.
It does right there. If you walk down there, it'll do something for the scenery. Danger, danger, danger. As Steve says, danger, danger, danger.